Welcome to Holy Trinity, Guildford. There's been a Christian church here for about 1,000 years. We pray here Sunday by Sunday. And through the week, all sorts of people come here for weddings, concerts, memorial services, art exhibitions, plays, quiet reflection, and much, much more. We are an inclusive church, and everyone is welcome. The East End shows God's glory and splendour. To the south, you can see the majestic organ that supports our choirs and our congregational singing. To the north is the regimental chapel, where we honour sacrifice, courage and commitment that are the foundations of order and peace today. George Abbott was born in Guildford and became Archbishop of Canterbury 400 years ago. He was a great scholar, so the pillars of his tomb are made of books, alongside skulls reminding us we're all mortal. Here at the font, children and adults are baptised, beginning their own journeys of faith. The icon shows the moment Jesus was baptised, a new life began for him and for those who respond to his message. The Freeman window commemorates the church's connection with the daily life of the town. You can see symbols of local schools, businesses, the mayor, the borough and the county. We pray that as you leave Holy Trinity, you will have been touched by the grace of God found in this place.